Hello everyone, and welcome back to Street Fighter X Mega Man. So last time, we took care of Chun-Li. So let's go on with C-Viper this time. I've seen her in one of the recent Street Fighter games, but yeah, I don't really know much about her. And whoa. Fancy map. Fancy stage. And you guys, the screws. Come on. Oh. What's that? Oh, huh? Oh, I can charge. I didn't realize that. Ah. Now, come on. Go up. Come on, Joe. Shooting lasers. Nah. What's over here? Nothing apparently. And I can't go back. Oh dear. Yellow. Put up the shield, of course. Who would she? Yes. And anything. Yeah, I would want that. Well, one thing that's nice though, at least you kept your charge power even though you get hit. So that's a nice thing. I'm down out of there. Oh well, just about you then. Ah. I'm gonna do some charge. Ah! Bad timing there. Whoa, what the? Get away! I've been detected. Yes, well, I assume I assume those things are 1 hit KOs. Are 1 hit deaths. Yeah, we can run away. Oh, climb, Mega Man. Climb. Man, that sound. Hey there. Get a bit of shield away? Thank you. Get it back. Well, sorry about that. Distraction happens. So, let's get on with the game. More. Oh, when did I have this so good? Darn it. Hey. you. Running up the elevator and green transition. Ah, we are the boss. At last. Running up the elevator. Gotcha. And I'm gonna run away now. So, Viper. Let's see what you got. You're actually weak to that. Yeah, I'm gonna equip the kick. I guess I keep it charging to get close to her. Just kick! Make a pretty bad jump there. And I'm gonna die, probably. Just gonna kick you! Die, carry the world! Actually, I'm just gonna make a bust. There, you? That happened. Look at that look at that animation. Look, it's so happy. Looks so happy. Okay, I got an optic laser. Well, that was kinda expected. Yep. And it's piercing too, I guess. So, we've taken on Sea Viper. So, next time we'll be taking on Rose. So, be right back. Be right back.